Hey everyone, Galen here, and today I am going to be doing gameplay of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Turn auto save on, yes. I'm going to be doing the full game. I did a video of the demo. Now I'm going to be doing the full game for you guys today.
I'll do Harry.
The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three Riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, ran...
I'm gonna skip that. Okay.
We need to get to the portkey, and quickly!
Come on!
There's no option for the... it's just easier with the WSAD keys. He's gonna try and change the controls.
What are those things?
Dog box!
It bites! Oh, Gideon! Wicked!
Oh,
there's more of those things.
They're called Dugbots, Ron. Wow. Yes.
Well.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Excellent.
Thirty boss beans. Dad, we all need to cast Wingardium Leviosa on that rock.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Yeah, do a team lift. Come on, guys.
Move the rock out of the way. Keep moving. You three! Get a move on!
Oh!
Cast on
Team left. But I gotta pull it towards you.
Come on, you two!
Ooh. Oh no.
It's not safe here!
Alright, we gotta do it again. Let's do this. Yeah, there we go.
They're everywhere.
Oh no.
Get ready to jinx them.
Magical sex, come on.
It's a long way down. Orkinius!
Wow! Great!
That Death Eater!
We can't cast at him!
Stay low!
Yeah, we need to get out of here. Five new cards.
A new term at Hogwarts.
Hogwarts will this year play host to the Triwizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Overton Academy of Magic, proud sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody. New defense against the dark arts teacher.
So Harry doesn't have cards. See something once. Nope. It must be Ron's cards. Yes, I unlocked. They each have. I haven't played this game in forever. I'm trying to figure out how the wizard cards work here. I thought I collected some though. is going to be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned. There's more to come.